You miserable redneck. Cocksucker.
Dang, the cocksucker might have been a little too far. What's good, everybody? It's your boy Salute the General here with the homie Joe. Ready to check out season 1, episode 2 of Ozark. Last episode was dope as shit in my opinion. Wasn't expecting that at all. We got introduced to the main character, I guess Marty Bird, I want to say is the last name. And his family, he was laundering money for the cartel. What was my man's name? El Del Rio. My man Del, the ultimate gangster, pretty much killed Marty's best friend and business partner and his girl and two other people. And then killed Shorty's boyfriend that she was cheating on Marty with. Kind of wish he would have threw her ass off the balcony too, but she got kids, so I know why they didn't do it. But and then Marty had to get what, $8 million?
48 hours.
Yeah, and 48 hours.
And then another 48.
Yeah, and then he had another 48 hours to leave to the Ozarks to go get the money laundering popping that he was talking about out there. But overall, it was a solid episode. So I'm looking forward to this episode. Hopefully, it doesn't take a downturn. But we're going to go ahead and check this out and have a little discussion when it's over. Let's get it.
Really?
Yeah.
You're not going to be honest with us, either of you? What are we doing here? Enough already, Christ!
Sorry, man. We're just finishing up breakfast. Thank you.
Did Mom give you the pep talk?
No one goes in that room with positive attitude. Love you both.
Maybe I should get a job.
Everything.
I don't think so, Ann.
I never met them, but I know he loved them. And
she talking to me about the nigga you was fucking?
For what? People cheat. They have sex with people who they aren't married to. It happens. It's not unique.
In fact, the satisfying sound of your lover smacking the pavement is the only thing that gets me to sleep every night.
It ain't been but a nightmare.
Oh, hold up, man.
Open the goddamn door! Yep.
See what I'm saying? Why isn't that domestic violence?
Oh, that was violent.
Why is it okay for the woman to hit the man? That's what I don't understand.
It's not okay for anybody to hit anybody.
Exactly. But they get a pass. Bias, man.
Hello?
But...
this nigga got peanut butter in the dog, B.
Sorry. It keeps me awake when nobody's...
I could give a fuck. I need a house. Delinquent taxes, bankruptcies, judgments, property titles, liens, and plat maps. All public record.
Anyway, 3 and I are going wakeboarding a little bit if you guys want to come along. Leaving in like 20 minutes. Better than sitting around here all day.
Nope. Don't do it. There's $8 million sitting in that room.
Three iPads and a Pandora bracelet.
Stay there, little man.
For someone to start a business.
350
for 20
feet
stacks?
Of lake frontage. You got 2 sea docks.
No way I can afford this.
Hey, Sam.
Hey, buddy. Actually, it's under your budget.
What? So why this wasn't the first one you showed me? Taking me to the roach spot. About killing himself.
Yeah. pulls over and be banging everything, fucking time up for 8 miles. So it's just him and...
It looks like it's just her and the dude and somebody else.
White shark's teeth develop in many-layered rows.
So that's my man.
While the shark may use only 50 at any given time, hundreds more of the shark serrated teeth.
Don't do it. Where the hell are you going?
Where?
Yeah, if somebody steals that money, so...
I don't drive much, but when I do, I don't want to be hemmed in. The cardiologist tells me that I've got a year, 18 months tops. He's a dothead. Other than that, I've no reason to doubt the man.
I'm sorry. Racist.
I moved downstairs.
It's a nice property,
though. Any luck, we can go weeks without seeing each other. Well, there it is.
Back.
I understand it's an unusual condition.
That should look dope, boy.
I'll price the property to reflect that.
That money gonna be missing, man. It's gonna be that damn housekeeper lady with the short ass shorts. I had schemed the whole time to get them away from the damn place.
Oh, yeah.
Sitting down in my home.
This isn't your phone, is it? The house, college, any of it? Hey!
Snug it up?
For what? Quiet, stop! What are you doing?
That's fucked up. You can stop and get out.
That's grimy as shit.
Welcome. You're lucky that Charlotte didn't get mixed up with Ruth Langmore.
She's 19.
Smart. Mean. As a criminal, her potential's as yet untapped. Bill?
Oh, hey, it's tapped now. Pick up the, she got 7.96 something
yeah,
million.
With her dad, Russ. His trailer's in the cove. Don't put down anything around her that you're fond of.
Jonah, outside. Come on. Come, come, come. Go, go, please. Jonah, come on. Come on.
I don't know how much she took because the two duffel bags are still full.
Can I give you $100?
She just took that brief, well, that little luggage shit. What is he going to dump the money? Seen a motherfucking shovel.
Okay.
Well, why is he carrying a damn fucking coolers with him though?
We're taking 20,000. Get 20.
Or you can tell Mr. Navarro the truth. You are a poor steward of his money.
I'll let him out.
Probably will.
Hey, that's
they
a good.
All gonna die.
That's a good deal though. They took $3 million, almost, and then 20. You got to bite that one. And you did get 20 grand for selling your van to him. And then he leased it back to him for a grand a month.
Why do I have this feeling?
Well, he needed that 20 from the house.
Damn. That's how she feels. She just met him and she already know he should be, he'd be better off dead.
In the pond,
Is that what it's in?
I think so.
Shit. Truck? That's definitely like some. That's a jaw. Hell yeah. How the fuck the truck get in an accident and they die? Saying he was contemplating suicide.
Go back to sleep, okay? I love you.
Love you too.
Man was trying to go kill himself. End up having to have the conversation with the son.
And when Dell gets his $8 million back, he'll be whole. And if he knows that I'm dead, I don't think that he, I mean, he's got no reason to,
Yeah, he does.
He has no reason to kill us.
I don't think that he will. Why would he?
Because they know.
I know. You say that. Say that. Say that to me. Wish you bad. Wish you sweet water. Wish you bad. Wish you sweet water. Wish you bad. Wish you sweet water. Wish you
bad. He ain't gonna fall. He gonna bitch up. Have a revelation or something.
I'm sure I'm worrying over nothing. It's just he doesn't know the roads here. Exactly. That's all I ask. All right. Thank you, Sheriff. Thank you.
She following the plan. And this dummy ain't even do it. She probably blown.
Hey, pal. Tell me more about the Blue Cat Lodge.
And then before you know it, it's Labor Day, and I've been hawked to you and the bank, and you forced a sale, recoup your investment with interest. I don't need you for that, Morty, because I can fuck things up all by myself. So get out. Now.
You are, without a doubt, the biggest retard I've ever seen.
Hey. Don't use that word. What the hell's the matter with you?
Did you say something to me?
You can't use that word. Ever.
just bitched him.
I won't tolerate it.
Man, he's bluffing like shit. I don't think he got hands like that.
Now, I want you to apologize to that young man right now. You miserable redneck. Cocksucker.
Damn, the cocksucker might have been a little too far.
I think.
He wanted to get slapped, huh?
I think he did. Cold cut twice.
He ain't have no dodge in him or nothing.
Mom, what are we doing here?
Your father's laundering money for a Mexican drug cartel. Shit, you're not. Hello, Mr. Tanker.
Damn. Man, she just told him like that.
Out of nowhere. Your dad's laundering money.
Yeah, like, wasn't no. They seemed to normally have structured conversations, and that was just some straight 100% truth. I don't know if they're going to take it like that. If it is, it's a fucked up way for them to learn.
That just happened.
Yeah, but shit. Man, this was another decent episode. It wasn't as good as the first one. I mean, wasn't, you know, so much action and shit. Called the damn the dude taking the girl out was a scheme the whole time to get that money. See how I do? Psychic. Shit. But,
3 million.
They damn sure took 3 million from that ass. Well, almost 3 million, but then they only ended up keeping 20 stacks.
20,000.
He did a good job selling it that they was going to get, my man gave him the name. They Googled his ass. They was like, oh, shit. Yeah, this ain't somebody we want to mess with. Yeah. I'm wondering what his plan is at that bar. I don't know how the hell you gonna make $8 million over 3 months at that damn.
Well, it looked like it was everything. It was like an inn. It was like a docking spot for gas. It had the bar.
Word.
What else was there? Like, it looked like they had some kind of swimming shit. Like, I don't know.
But still, $8 million in 3 months?
That's going to get him started. Other he going to need a...
Yeah, he going to need a couple spot, other maybe. Spots. That's for damn sure.
Probably get it at the bar. He'd probably go back.
Yeah, like I said, it was another decent episode. Looking forward to catching the next one. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and click the thumbs up. Also, make sure to subscribe and share the video. And we'll catch y'all for the next one. Salute the General. Homie Joe, we gone.